Today we have the AMAV competition, which is the Australian Micro Air Vehicles Competition. This is a university-wide competition that is open to all students and staff members. This year the competition is sponsored by the Defence Science and Technology Group. Challenge this year is to basically navigate through a challenging indoor environment where they are to read QR codes placed on the obstacles. Basically, the final objective is to deliver a first aid kit to an injured person.
All the students are coming from completely different backgrounds. We've got aerospace students, we've got electronics students, aviation students, civil engineers. We've got all these students coming from different backgrounds and different knowledge levels. Everyone's had to learn starting from a different point and learn things like soldering and manufacturing and coding and all kinds of these integration and testing issues. So everyone's come up with a slightly different solution for how to do all of that, and we've seen crazy use of different materials and that kind of stuff, which has been really great.
The work that we're doing with RMIT is centered on urban operations. It's a program I lead at DST. And we're interested in the AMAV competition because of the fact that it has relevance to urban operations, flying through buildings, flying in turbulence, as you see with the fans inside the building on the course. All of those sorts of issues for flying in urban environments are very relevant for us.
All 11 teams have actually successfully flown a drone, which I think was very, very commendable. I didn't expect it to be that good, so I'm really pleased for them. But I think we will put together a very, very strong bid to actually go next year to the next IMAV, which is in France, and hopefully bring it back to Australia, to RMIT.
I'd say we're world leaders, particularly with stuff like this. I mean, we'd love to take this even further and take, you know, the UAV class, but version 2. So we're really up the ante with something like that.
So it feels really great to provide the students with enough experience and exposure through this competition.
We're really proud to have this here, and we're going to open it up next year.